Welcome back to Nerdvana Reactions. I'm Anna, and today, at the request of my patron Sally, we're checking out Runrig, Going Home. I don't know much of anything about this band. Hang on. Okay, so I just went back and checked what I was told. Scottish folk rock band. So, going in, I like folk, I like rock, and I'm part Scottish, so let's go ahead and get into this. If you enjoy the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Be sure to check the description for the link to the original video, as well as my Cash App, Patreon, and social media links.
I'd like to welcome to the stage a man that's been out a little earlier, so we get a chance to introduce him. He's been a friend of the band for a very, very long time, and I think, as far as I'm concerned, he's probably one of the best fiddle players in the world. Put your hands together for Duncan Chisholm.
So far, and all we've really got is the intro and instrumentation behind it. So far, this sounds so sad and nostalgic, and given the title, I have a box of Kleenex if needed.
In the distance, day was dawning, comes to me the early morning. Something tells me that I'm going home. Brand new sun was shining bright from the darkness, fields of light. Something tells me that I'm going home. Going home.
Slightly higher harmony, this guy bottom center. I don't know whether it's down to a slight difference of accent or whether this song hits him harder, but or even if it's just like a personal choice, there was a bit more cry on his vocal line that made it sound so just very, very powerful. And these guitar parts are just, oh my gosh, because I used to think that rock wasn't really a genre that lended itself to particularly moving ballads. But I very quickly was disabused of that notion, because there is nothing capable of evoking more emotion than a well-done electric guitar. I don't know what it is, but it evokes nostalgia, it evokes sadness, just a full range of emotions.
Soft the rain is gently falling, light cross the city morning, get the feeling that I'm going home. Out across the moorlands, past the mountains, or the river beside the new street, something tells me that I'm going home. Going home when the summer's coming in and the moonlight on the river
except for violin / fiddle. Oh. That is not audibly human, that's thunder, and I can't do anything about it.
When the summer's coming and the moonlight on the river shows me where I've been going home. When the summer
gets to me, but something about the blend of their voices combined with the lyrics just makes for a really, really, like, it brings up memories even without ever having heard it before, where you feel like these songs are describing your life. Oh. Alright, y'all. I don't know how this thunder situation is going to turn out, but I will see y'all in the next one.